Clearbrook Gonvick taking on Pine River tonight. Pine River has won 7 in a row. Can they make it 8? Bears led early. Here, Brooke Raw makes this long 3, but the Bears are down by 4. Tigers rolling now. Katie Wongberg gets the steal and the quick ball work, ends with a nice layup. Pine River is up by 9 right now. Next possession, Hannah Lemberg takes the pass and buries this danger of a 3. Pine River would go on a 22-point romp late in the second period and go on to win 65-55.